Hey everyone, my name is Brian Luxinger and I was a runner-up for the Next Generation Scholarship in 2018. During my time as an undergrad at the University of Wisconsin-Madison, I studied marketing and management with a focus on entrepreneurship. My freshman year, I was fortunate enough to attend the NRF Big Show in New York City, and the rest is history. The end. Just kidding. I now live here in New York City and I'm an assistant buyer at Macy's Backstage. I actually started at Macy's in college as a part-time job to gain some experience in retail, then worked my way up through the internship and EDP programs. I joined my current team right out of college when the Backstage project was in hyper-growth mode, projecting sales growth of over 100% year over year. I was fortunate enough to be given a great deal of ownership over projects early on, which kept me on my toes and excited. I also have a great work-life balance. I really enjoy fitness and staying healthy. I try to get to the gym every morning between 5:30 and 6 a.m. I also love to travel. Cliche Gen Z thing to say, but I'm saying it anyway. Traveling also ignited my love for retail. After seeing how other cultures engage with retail in their communities, from Harrods in London to the Harajuku district in Tokyo, I've always tried to learn some piece of retail engagement to try to apply back at my job at Macy's. As of 2020, I've now been a part of the National Retail Federation for 6 years. Wow, I'm really dating myself in this video. But throughout my time with the Federation and Foundation, I've gained extremely valuable experiences from a vast network of colleagues and peers to industry experts as mentors. The Next Generation Scholarship had such an unbelievable impact on my trajectory in this industry, and I'm so excited for all of you to be applicants as well. Also, made this entire brand video in about an hour in my 500 square foot apartment in New York City in quarantine, so I have faith you all can as well. I'm so excited to see all of your applications, and I can't wait to meet you at the NRF Honors Dinner this year. Good luck!